How we not go that way? Looks like we got no choice. Swipe. Oh my gosh, it's loud! No storage permitted. This area must be kept clear at all times. Is there a way to sprint? Sprint. 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 Run, okay.
I can't make it back.
back. I have a fire extinguisher. Flashlight. Oh. Fire hydrant, where'd you go? That's not my fire hydrant. Where's my fire hydrant? Here we go. What the? Oh.
Hey, can you hear me?
Killed that robot. Wait. Oh, wait. Oh. I need to do is this, and then this, and then this.
What's happening? Hello, is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Thank you.
Sorry, I had to leave my fire hydrant.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you knew. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy!
Okay, I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
You're really hung up on appearances, you know that?
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields, and that's my last clear memory.
You were remote controlling a robot.
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards, you know?
Did you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture. If you see any others, just let them know where I am. Find someone who can help.
I'm getting there. Anything. How about this? Anything here? I don't just want to flip these switches just yet. Oh, switch. Nope, there's nothing. Time to put the switch on.
Yeah, I could use some help.
Yeah, I'm getting there.
Please!
I'm sorry. I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Oh, don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
World's largest geothermal plant, natural gas refinery, construct factory. Which will you stay? Oh. Is there anything I can do? Control system player, please reboot the workstation from your administrator.